Okudu High School, Astumbo Middle, and Liguan Elementary will open tomorrow.
And that was Superintendent of GPSS announcing that these schools will be opening tomorrow, despite the minor necessities that stopped the schools from opening in the first place. Joined by the Education Sorohanu, DPW, and the Department of Public Health, the officials came to an agreement to grant a conditional opening as long as the work needed to get the school at 100% will be done.
The issues that were concerned of us, especially with the urinals, the paper towel dispensers and the other issues, they are going to be resolved, and they're going to be resolved in a very timely manner, which I'm very happy about. And so this addresses a lot of the critical violations, and so it's time to open up the schools and get our kids in and get educated.
Britannia Schaefer adds that the issues of toiletries and bathrooms will be dealt with immediately, and the concern with the lack of urinals has been addressed as a number of commodes will compensate the shortage until there are additional installations done before the end of the year. With the collaborative help of the key players involved to get these schools open, Schaefer agrees it was all worth it.
I know that at one time it appeared as if, you know, we were being hindered, but actually the interest of our students is always, and their welfare is always at the center. So I'm very appreciative that we were able to come together and that they have continued to keep the safety and the health of our students at the center.
Crystal Augustine, Pacific News Center.
Supportive of that, so I'm very